Next up, we've got a man playing like three Walkman machines. He's got TDK tapes and some that he's found in charity shops. He's going to be mixing and a looping. Would you like to introduce to him?
Graham Dunning, put your hands together.
Yeah. second room, nearer to the shore, for about another week. The rig which I'll go on to first is called the Big John, and it's, as I say, it's stuck nearly halfway to Vietnam, and in fact it's being used as an emergency helicopter landing site for evacuation from Saigon, because Shell have personnel in Saigon, and in the South China Sea they have two rigs, one of which is the Big John, and there's another one then halfway between the Big John and South Vietnam, and they're going to use these if necessary as emergency landing places for helicopters evacuating people. It's about a 2-hour helicopter journey from the airfield here at Utong out to the Big John, so it gives you some idea of just how far it is. And with the travel hours, you know, a big Sikorsky helicopter, but I don't quite know what speed those things go at, but I think it's probably 250 miles out of the rig, that sort of order.
Nobody to realize. Nobody.